guys, in this video I'll show you how to fix mega.nz. When you open mega.nz, it will show you the error like mega.nz didn't respond, like that, some errors. In this video I'll show you how to fix that. Yeah, this one, this site can't be reached. Mega.nz took long to respond. Try checking the connection, checking the proxy and the firewall, running Windows network diagnosis. Yeah, so the easy step is to open Chrome or any browser, search for ultrasurf ultrasurf .us. Click on this ultrasurf free download. It will ask where to save. I'm leaving on desktop. Click on save. Yeah, here it is. Right click, extract here. Yeah, this one. Double click on it. That's it, guys. Open Chrome. Now reload the mega.nz page. It opened, guys. It's easy and very useful, guys. Please like, share, subscribe, comment my video. Thanks for watching, guys.